I heard one of the writers say that all things work well for the good. Whatever happened in your life this week, it was for your good. Maybe it wasn't good, amen, to you, but it was good for you. And I don't know about you, since God has been so good all week to me, I just made it in my mind, I'm going to worship him today. I refuse to let anything and anybody stop me from worshiping the Lord today. Before I came in, I just wanted to consecrate myself. And I asked the Lord every now and then to let him have your own way. See, we want to have our way, but your way won't work with God. You need to tell the Lord, have thy own way, Lord. I ain't nothing but clay. You the power. And I need you to mold me and make me what you want me to be. I am a potter, I'm a potter, yeah. And I am the clay. Can I say that? Yeah. Have thy own way, Lord. And start molding in his own way, then while God is molding you, you're always in his hands.